Checking his lens. Putting film. Are you ready? Very still, please, now. Ready? Still. Now the one and only Wallace Beery. Mr. Jimmy Durante. Oh, yes. Mr. Clark Gable. Miss Ava Gardner. Miss Judy Garland. Mr. Fred Astaire. Miss Betty Garrett.
Hi, sweetie.
Miss Greer Garson. Miss Greer Garson, ladies and gentlemen. To the right. Miss Catherine Grayson. And Miss Catherine Grayson.
Hello.
Hi, Tom.
Glad to see you.
Miss Catherine Hepburn. Miss Lena Horne. Oh, yes. Mr. Buster Keaton. Mr. Howard Keel. Miss Angela Lansbury.
Hi, lovey.
Mr. Mario Lanza. Miss Janet Lee. Miss Jeanette McDonald. Mr. Frank Morgan. Frankie boy. Miss Agnes Moorhead. Mr. Spencer Tracy.
Hi, Spence.
Frank Sinatra. Frankie boy. Walter Pigeon. Miss Esther Williams. Thank you.
With your kindness and permission, I would like the following gentlemen, I must name a few, I owe it to them and I owe it to myself. And as my friends, I know you will tolerate in this unusual event. I'll ask my friend, the general manager, Eddie Mannix, to take a bow. Your friend and my friend, and he has many dear friends right here gathered. I wished I hadn't talked so much so I could talk more upon this man. God bless Joe Skink. Get up, Joe, and take a bow. And that's why I gave up horse business, because I must devote my time, and they're entitled to the undivided attention and energy that I may guide the younger ones to continue on and keep MGM where it rightly started and belongs. So, we start our 26th year with a better line of pictures right now than I can recall in quite a long time.
I didn't
think I'd be able to stand up this long, but I recovered my equilibrium and I'm on my feet, and I hope I continue to be on my toes for many years and again take the applause that all this great organization produces, and you all give me the credit.
Thank you.
Joined over 50 other MGM stars to help celebrate Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer's golden anniversary and to attend the charity world premiere of That's Entertainment. Hollywood hasn't seen an evening like this since the opening of Gone with the Wind.
Sammy Davis and Liza Minnelli are the co-hosts for this evening's entertainment. The audience is paraded along a red carpet leading from the theater two blocks away to the grand ballroom of the Beverly Wilshire Hotel in Beverly Hills. And now an historic event is about to take place. The MGM clan is gathering.
Well, they're going to have you meet some chums. First of all, I have the good pleasure of introducing to you Miss June Allison.
Gardner.
Mr. Dennis Morgan. Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous Nicholas Brothers, Bayard and Harold. Miss Margaret O'Brien, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Virginia O'Brien. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Donna Reed. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Ginger Rogers. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Alexis Smith. And her very handsome leading man, Mr. Craig Stevens. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jimmy Stewart. Shirley MacLaine. Mr. Robbie McDowell and his companion, the great-grandson of Lassie.
Not since MGM's legendary luncheon in 1949 has such a group of stars from one studio banded together to have their picture taken. What is happening here tonight will never happen again in Hollywood, or at least not in our lifetime. The great studio dynasties of the past no longer exist, and no one could afford to assemble such an incredible array of talent today. Even for Hollywood, this is a magic moment.
They gotta take one picture, and then we're gonna have dinner, listen to some music, and whatever happens, happens. Ain't no show, because you can't follow what we just saw on the screen. Now, you know that. There it is. Everybody straight up. I love it. The one guy, somebody asked me, how come you doing this? I said, I'm the little boy in the tree that was going, here come the showboat. They wouldn't even let me on the lot. You got it? You got the picture, gentlemen?
One more.
All right. One more. You got it? Can I have the nicest round of applause for the gracious ladies and gentlemen, the great stars of the United States?